I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Now I remember, Pullman's gym.
Yeah.
Yeah, it took me a second. You look different. You look younger now.
Oh,
thank you. It's fight week.
Fight week.
Yeah, that's kind of good.
Well, good luck on your fight.
What do you think, Elie?
She looks very impressive,
very
Tom.
Very sharp. That's Lousia Hawton, all the way from Australia, coming on the Superfly 2 show. Saturday night at the Forum.
I met her a couple years ago in Burbank. And now she's looking in amazing shape.
Yeah, she's very, very good, very strong.
One thing, you've always been supportive of women boxing from day one. Why
Absolutely.
Is that, Tom? Why?
Well, we think they put on exciting fights. Great female fighters. We work with Cecilia Brecus, the only unified, undisputed champion in the sport of boxing. And now we're happy to feature Lousia Hawton on the Superfly 2 show. We always like to have at least one female fight on all the shows.
Cyborg said recently, she told EsNews, I want a fight in boxing.
Yeah.
I want to leave it.
That's true. That would be a great fight. Cyborg versus Cecilia Brecus would be a tremendous fight. That would be another one of those crossover.
Hopefully it happens.
MMA boxing fights, but that would be a tremendous fight.
And who is she fighting Saturday night?
She is fighting Torres from Mexico, the girl that Sinisa Estrada fought on our first Superfly show, and that was a very competitive fight,
yeah.
Went the distance, so it'll be a good way to measure where Luisa is at in her.
Absolutely. By the way, what's next for Breakhouse?
It's not sure yet where she's gonna fight, but we're in contact with her, and maybe in May, April, May, we're looking for her comeback. See where, not comeback, but to defend all of her titles. Put that way.
Hopefully, she's an exciting fighter.
Very exciting fighter, only undisputed fighter in boxing, very attractive, very marketable. She speaks four languages and extremely personable.
And I always tell her she doesn't look like a fighter. That's a compliment.
Sure does. I mean, she has good defense. Good defense. Shout out to her trainer, Jonathan Banks, who
he's
also
doing a great job.
Vladimir Klitschko.
Yep.
Hey, Lisa, how are you? Nice to see you.
Yeah, you too.
What do you think of Tom Loeffler?
I think you're good.
Yeah.
Skip. Hey, yeah.
There you go. See, that's a good compliment.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.